everybody, welcome back to Diana News number 5. So today we were at Junk's Hole and it was amazing. Some of the footage is hard to see the fish, but here we go.
Thanks for watching Diana News, and I'll see you next time.